I just had one thing. We've been talking a lot about thanks, and gosh, I'm really nervous. I am very thankful for one person, and she's been my very best friend, and you know, I'm very thankful for her. She's meant the world to me, and I can't imagine living without her. And so, today, Abigail, will you marry me?